This morning we're going to be loading 12 pigs into the trailer to take to market. Paul left the trailer out there overnight because we had a tree here and it was really windy and there's some dead parts. So he was afraid it would be on the trailer, so he's waiting for this morning to back it up. Our son Paul's helping. And the piggies are all waiting to go into Fort Piggy. They came running back when we came back in the side-by-side. And we have buckets of feed, and we're gonna put the buckets of feed into Fort Piggy and we'll let them all in. And then we have this stuff. That Paul will mark the back of the pigs that we're gonna load, so then we could sort out the ones that we're not gonna load. So his job is to communicate. So it's all backed up and the piggies are all just waiting patiently. Tell me what you want me to do, baby.
Thank you. Right, but make sure it's doing out the ones that you don't want out before we even try and put them in the trailer. That's what we did before and it worked well.
Smiles
every
time.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, it's okay. He has to go in there. Yeah. Yeah, it's. Here.
Make sure I got the 12. job, everybody.
Thanks, Paul, for videotaping for us. He just said anytime. He's over there looking at dumpling. Here comes Paul with the piggies. Paul Anthony and I brought the side-by-side up, so we beat him up here. Getting ready to feed the chickens, give them fresh water. Grass is real slippery this morning. In the dew, I guess. It's a raw morning. It's freezing. Damn. We'll get it parked and then I'll back the truck down, get it hooked up, and head out. And today's Friday, so I'll be getting a shower and opening our farm store up. We'll open 10 to 5, Fridays and Saturdays, or by appointment. We have a lot of customers that can't make it on Fridays and Saturdays, so we don't mind opening this store. Really pretty fall colors. The sun's not out. It would really be pretty if it were. These guys are all waiting patiently.